I think that I was surprised to play the piano and find they were actually eating the music as I was playing it, eating the and pulling the stool to pieces. But you know, this is an incredible opportunity, and I wasn't going to let those things distract from the project, which is to play music for these wonderful macaques.